Hey there, so I ran into a small problem when I got around to installing Microsoft Office Home and Student 2016. I had bought an activation key and was wondering how to install the programs. If you have the same question, then follow along with my installation. First of all, you should know that the Home and Student version includes Word, Excel, PowerPoint, and OneNote. And this product key is for use on one computer and does not include a disk. It's great because there are no monthly fees and I got mine for less than $100. When you open the package, on the left flap, you'll find the web address where you need to go for installation. It's the one here that goes to office.com/myaccount. Packed neatly on the right is where you'll find the product key printed on the back of the card. You'll need this handy for your installation. I didn't have screen capture software on the computer I was using, so bear with me on the following screenshots. So go to office.com/myaccount and enter your Microsoft Live username and password. If you don't have one, I think you might need to set one up. The next page was where I got confused. However, I clicked on Enter Your Product Key and it took me to the next step. This is where you'll type in your 25-character passkey from the printed card or from an email if you bought the product key online. Then click Get Started. Choose your language and click Continue. Now all we have to do is click Install. Click Save File to download the installer to your computer. When it's done, you'll see this screen. Just click Close. So now find the file you just downloaded in your Downloads folder. When you're there, double-click on the file and it'll start installing. A window pops up so you can see the process as it goes along. You'll be able to see when each program is done. This process is sped up in my video, but it took about 10 minutes to finish. Each program icon fills in as it finishes the install. When it's done, you'll see this final window. Click on Close. You can find your new programs by clicking on the Windows icon in the taskbar and selecting All Programs. And now you have access to these great Microsoft Office programs for a one-time fee. I hope you found this video helpful, and if you did, please give me a thumbs up and don't forget to subscribe to my channel for more how-to videos and product reviews.